Yo, here we go. My name's Olympus. Welcome to Far North Queensland. It's a nice night here. We are on the final stretch of Armored Core 6, Fires of Rubicon. We're not far off. It's been a journey, team. An immensely hard and difficult journey. But we're getting there. And I'll be with you for real soon. Coming at you straight from Australia. What's going on, team? We ain't far off. We ain't far off. Let me show you a tasty bit for Monday's stream. Came in today. Look at that gorgeous bit of Sony equipment. My partner and I will be doing the unboxing too. But for now, we have, and perfectly on time, we are moving into the end, or as you will. As Doctor Strange said, attorney, we're in the end game now, Stark. That's what we're up to. We versed the old double phase yesterday, and he fucking sucked. That's what he did. He was a bag of he's a big old bag of peeny weenies, that fella. Indeed he was. Was not a fan. Was not a fan. We're loading up Ava 01. In all, but just the paint scheme, because the head on this current one is a bit scuffed. Not a big fan of the old crazy looking head. There's not much I could do about that, right? Not much I could do about it at all. Just making sure it's all working, team. Sweeto burrito. I can't see any issues straight off the board, but let's go. I think we punched through the arena, so I'm now the toe paste dog. I do have the tuning that I never finished. Repair kits the greatest. Kinetic weapons I could have punched up. That leaves me with 5. Alright, so what do we do? Do we go kinetic? Yeah. Do we go for the faster speed? Yeah. Let's get that speed. Speed is in movement, not the drug. Calm down, chat. You bunch of fucking animals. Alrighty, mission info, chapter 5, take the uninhabited floating city. Alayan Ocean, Xylem, the floating city. Defend objective. Money, that's what we're calling it. Australian dollars. Yep, 385k. Details, defend the control tower until systems takeover of the floating city Xylem is complete. In we go.
Let me Ibis burnt the planet up. A secret organization formed, hiding in the ashes.
Looks like a kill zone.
The Association of Observers.
They're trying to wipe the Hellghast out.
They monitored the coral's growth, ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends. RAD was always a front, a side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute. It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to.
Hell yeah. Sorry, chat, I'm closed. The old douche board. There we go. We're back at it. Nice. Let's save the floating city.
Overseer, the Association of Observers. They want to burn the coral.
Burn the coral? I fucking think so, mate. Not on my watch. Which is currently sitting at 2106. Alright, we're in.
Activating combat mode.
Get into position, tourist. It's time. I need you to protect that tower until we've managed to take control.
Normalization process engaged. Deploy ship.
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time. Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
I'm picking up an Archibus MT squad.
Well, guess who showed up early. Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old RAD welcome.
Hell yeah, brother.
We have to see this through. Raven, I'll support you.
Normalization process B1. Plasma cannon
ready. We've got access to support weaponry. Use them if you need the help.
Hell yeah, brother. Nerd thinks he's doing.
Snipers.
Hey, tourist, go clear them out.
Oh shit, how was I meant to...
There's a lot of them.
Looks like they're falling over each other to get your autograph, tourist.
Fuck! That sucks. TGIF indeed, my friend. He himself, welcome in. What's going on, man? That mission was a bust. But where there is a loss, there is a win. Eventually. Let's keep that up. Hadouken!
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chief.
Man, I swear to God, this mouse, bro. If anyone ever buys a Corsair mouse, make sure it's not one that's fucking wireless, because the battery lasts about 13 seconds, which is the purest form of AIDS.
anything else?
No vital signs. They're suicide drones.
They're playing for keeps. Make sure you don't miss, Taurus.
Shields offline.
Looks like they're falling over each other to get your autograph, tourist.
Raven, heavily armed LC.
You've been working like a dog. Must be Walter's influence. Guy's a real slave driver.
Oh, fuck! Piece of shit fucking gyro.
Give me 30 seconds, and we'll have full admin access.
Just a little more, tourist.
Fuck! You piece of shit! I don't think these are the right weapons for this mission.
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Not at all.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time. Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes, and the corpse will...
I'm picking up an Arquebus MT squad.
Well, guess it showed up early. Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old RAD weapon.
Raven, I'll support you.
Don't let them near the tower, tourist.
Normalization process B1. Plasma cannon is ready.
Got access to support weaponry. Use them if you need the help.
Right.
4 minutes left. The system is ours, tourist.
These fucking sniper wankers.
Silent patrol, escalating to mid-level privileges.
3 more minutes. Hang in there, tourist.
Now we've got snipers.
Hey, tourist, go clear them out.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Raven,
falling over each other to get your autograph, tourist.
Yeah, no shit. Why is that thing shooting?
Raven, heavily armed LC.
You've been working like a dog. Must be Walzer's influence. Guy's a real slave driver.
That was a very uncomfortable mission.
Cyber control, escalating to top level privileges. Owner, Cinder Karma.
Good job holding out, tourist. Now I'll show you what this city really is.
A weapon? Well, it's like full Neon Genesis Evangelion style, except that way and not that way. If the lights are on, people are alive. I'm scrambling guessing here. It's plain. It's like Balam Garden. From Final Fantasy VIII. Chat. Bloody hell.
I give you the colony ship, Simon. Walter's parting gift.
Did I miss something yesterday? Where did Walter go? I did alright on that one, didn't do too bad.
Let me fill you in on the plan. While you were captured, Archivists finished their work on the Bastion.
While you were captured?
It's pulling the coral through Rubicon's atmosphere. And it won't be long till they take it all.
Let's fucking do it!
Of course, we can't just walk up to the plant and light a match.
True.
No, we're going to need something bigger. A lot bigger. Well, figured it out. The Xylem isn't just our means of reaching the plant. It's a giant powder keg. Plenty to set all that coral off.
Is that the Observer's plan?
To burn it all?
The corporations are going to devour the coral. The Observers fear the coral and want only to eradicate it. I believe in the shared potential of humanity and the coral.
True.
Raven. I need to ask you something.
Do we choose sides here? Is that what this is trying to get at?
No new messages.
Mm. intercept the corporate forces, troposphere, Xylon upper districts, destroy enemy AC. Why would we kill her? I feel like there's gonna be some YouTube after this chat. Some sad music.
Walter left me one last card to play. You. Once you're in, there's no turning back. Can I count on you?
I have to go back through my own video. I have no idea what happened to Walter.
You've made your decision. I'm sorry.
Main system activating combat mode.
All right, let's roll. We've still got time until V1 deploys. Deal with the corpse heavy hitters first. We need you to have a chance at winning this. No pressure, tourist.
There's nothing but a chicken wing.
We're taking a pounding, Chief. Looks like they boosted some of the PCA's best hardware.
Hear that, tourist? Let Chatty handle the starboard wing for now. You need to deal with the target.
Repair kit remaining.
reinforcements, Chief. Too many to handle.
Where do they even find all these people? Go give Chatty a helping hand, tourist.
Chief, enemy detected. Coming in hot. ID code, please. V1.
V1. Freud's making his move. Hurry it up, tourist.
Kept me waiting, tourist. Did what I could. Now we can fight back.
Yeah, what happened to that other character that was betting on us as well? What did I lose? 162,000. Fully garbage, those legs.
Incoming comms.
Just went to say goodbye to Chatty. He was an AI I developed. Could have moved him into a new body, but... well, I never could bring myself to back him up. Be like taking the life out of him. You seem like you've lost someone too. Hope I'm just imagining things.
Overseer. Intervene, prevent, observe. Ooh, I like that one.
Thank you.
Chat, I'll be straight back. Just need to check on something. Alrighty. What is next? Breach the Karman Line. Destroy the Archivist, intercept the fleet, eliminate enemy squad, Mesosphere. I guess we don't have that lady with us anymore. There must be multiple endings if that decision tree pans out.
I'll brief you on the job, tourist. The Xylem is just inside the Karman Line, skimming the border of outer space. Meanwhile, Archivist still hasn't taken full control over Rubicon's closure system. They're locked out of the satellite cannons, making this their last line of defense.
Lady K, nice to have you awake.
But we're not totally screwed.
You are.
This area of space is
38 hours away from being home.
Take a dip in the coral flow, and you can draw on an unlimited source of energy.
Was
that
right?
That's all, tourist. Break through the fleet, and the vascular plan is ours.
Oh, I was nearly right. It was 40 hours. Holy shit!
Time to do or die. Let's get our laughs while we can.
Choices. T minus 40 hours.
Main system activating combat mode.
Let the games begin. Hope you don't mind a little friendly competition. Whoops! Looks like I got the first point.
What are you doing here?
Blocking approach to the vascular plant. Main fleet, hold the defensive line.
We didn't choose the evil people. She seems like a bit of an evil person the more she talks. Am I really flying all the way out here? This is badass.
out here as an energy source.
True, that's why my,
We've lost the Vanguard. Main fleet, maintain formation.
Fuck. This is sick. Here we go. I feel like a real Gundam. Bro, those little chicken wing missiles ain't gonna do nothing. Look at me. Oh, those chicken wing muscles did everything. Bro, what are you doing? Dive down. Very prominent voice actor, I just can't put my finger on. I think we chose the wrong side, chat.
10. Good job. That's this sector dealt with. Wait, what's that? We're under attack? Tourist, unidentified AC on the xylem. Head back, pronto!
No shit, but I got like fucking 10,000 billion kilometers to go. Hell yeah, look at me flying in, that's dope. I don't know if I like this more than Elden Ring or I like this. Yeah. Chat, I'm stuck. Is this
here
another raven?
Are, buddy.
Or was it wolf?
That was right all along.
No!
Just another threat to Rubicon.
No! I chose the wrong side. I'm a bad guy. Fuck, I can't heal!
They've always been after Rubicon, taking what they can get. Someone has to put an end to this injustice.
Oh, that was lucky.
I won't stop.
He's got two phase. Where's my fucking two phase?
Things will change, but I'll remember you.
Where's my two phase, chat? Yo!
That's no arc to see.
Oh, come on now.
Even with the combined might of the corporations, I couldn't stop you.
Oh, yep, sweet, straight into photo mode. Cheers. Miyazaki, thank you for that.
It's that Vesper. That's no arc of the CC.
Even with the combined might of the corporations, I couldn't stop you. But this new AC can.
Well, that explains it. I don't know why.
Fucking hell, bro!
50%.
Yeah, I can do the Giga Chad crazy hitting stuff too, Briz.
Chase the clouds from over Rubicon. You flew just out of reach, buddy.
Why am I a bad guy? What the fuck? Why make decisions? Bad guy.
Do him a favor, tourist. Remember.
Why would you rip my heart out, Miyazaki? I don't do the bad guy.
Augmented human C4621 entering standard mode.
Fucking hate bad guy options. Looks badass though. Shut down the closure satellites. 550k. Concludes the chapter. What? We're only 55 minutes in! First, bad guy option. Second,
I was the one who fired the
good!
I know that you've made your choice.
I didn't mean to! Chat, if you play this, Lurkers, if you play this, choose a good option. Evil prospers when good men do nothing. Good people. Good people. That was a sexist comment.
Come to me, Raven.
Come on, man. This is unfair.
The ship's pretty roughed up.
How's that even outside the...
Autopilot's out. We'll have to do it the old-fashioned way.
It's literally a city. What is it, like a...
I'll leave the satellites to you, tourist.
What's it, like an artificial gravity? They need to make a Gundam game. Miyazaki, come on.
You know, for a tourist, you've got a sense of humor.
Damn!
Good luck out there.
That looks sick. Look how small I am.
Raven. I know you can still see it. The voices of the coral. And yet you turned your back on our shared potential.
Oh god, not another one of these. That's a transformer. So what happens if you choose Aya as an ally? Oh my god. Good. I'm a bad guy. She's the coolest man. Hands down the coolest one.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you.
Please don't be a two-phase.
Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together.
Why am I so slow? Oh my god, look at her health. He's insane.
Holy shit! You were the only one.
I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry. Fuck. Always fight for the good guys. They made me a bad guy. Hate being a bad guy. Bad guys suck. What was that one? What had to go? Alright. We're gonna have to do it that way.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Cylon. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis shares life. I saw the potential for our future in you. You and I could have walked together.
Oh, so fucking close, chat! It's that early phase where she does all the fucking spinny jiu-jitsu bullshattery Gundamness. Hurdukin! Leave me alone, you psycho!
haunt Rubicon.
White shoulder ammunition level 50%.
Much in the open horse shittery at the start. Where's the EN shortfall? Where? I've literally used it before. Yeah. I'm nearly cool. Yeah, Norse. You and your fucking sword, mate.
You and I could have walked together.
I'm not dating your psycho. Oh, great. I fucked that. Psycho! Oh, you piece of dog shit. What the fuck are you doing, man? Why do you only have 3 health things in this? What's that?
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Cylon. Carrying or share the soul on the wings of this machine.
I don't care about your bullshit. I don't want to marry you, you psycho. I don't know where she is half the time. Oh fuck.
Main system activating combat mode.
I can't hear
you. I will stop you and the Cylon. Carrying
what?
Oh.
Looks awesome. Try to use a headpiece so I can hear you. Get wrecked, bitch. Go for three phases. I understand I was a bad guy, but I don't want to lose. Maggot.
There were no winners at the close of the Coral War. When the storm of fire finally faded, only the ashes of civilization remained. ruined and haunted. The corporations made a joint announcement with the Planetary Closure Administration. Rubicon was to be abandoned, left a dead planet forever.
What's the canon ending?
The monster who burned the stars vanished into the flames, never to be heard from again. Yet history would forever remember. The fires of Raven.
So it says you have to be the hero or the bad guy. That's super fucking unfair, chat. Super unfair. And that is, it looks like that is the end of Armored Core 6. What an absolute awesome time that was.
Unlock condition verified. Playing back message. Sender, Handler Walter.
Fuck, was I a good guy then?
I'm sorry. And I'm grateful. 621. There's nothing left to bind you. Whatever choices you make now, I just hope you find your true potential.
Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is All Mind, the mercenary support system. Raven, you've returned. Welcome back. All Mind anticipates great things from you.
Looks like you passed the authentication. That was quite the welcome home. Well, whatever. Raven, that's who you are now. Here on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
What? How's that work when I'm... Ah, this is chapter one. Got ya. What's in the park shop? Why can't you save multiple mechs, Miyazaki? Got the wolf at the end, though. So it hooks what? Straight into New Game Plus. Chat, this will be up on YouTube later for those of you that catch me and you're seeing this post stream. Thank you very much for watching all of my content, not just Armored Core 6. I'm going to still keep playing. I'm probably going to roll into downloading what is it called? Goodbye Volcano High. Should have done it beforehand, but this is going to come off. So I'll be back on at 11 o'clock. So just under 40 minutes, give it time to download. Thank you very much for watching Armored Core 6 Fires of Rubicon. I truly appreciate it.